Good morning, everybody. I just woke up, got my coffee, and then I came out to see what was happening with the weather. Pretty nasty outside, but yeah, they said they're forecasting rain today where I live in my neck of the woods, at least till 12 o'clock or so, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, something like that. But anywho, not gonna worry about it. Got my coffee. On Concord today. Say your prayers. Take your vitamins. Like Hulk Hogan says. And do good. Pay it forward with some kindness. Because you never know. There's people out there that could be you someday. We're all a shot away from being homelessness, losing our vehicles, our house, our home, etc. You know? And I always say, I had this theory that homeless people are people that just need some kindness shed upon them, or angels from heaven, and it's just the task God is putting upon us to see how kind and gracious we are to other people, you know. Never judge a person until you walk a mile in their shoes. I say the same thing about me. Never judge me till you walk a mile in my shoes and know what I've been through, where I came from, and where I'm going. So, anywho, love yourself a little bit harder than you ever did, and you know what? The rest will all fall in place. Because, you know, you're your toughest critic. Family, friends, etc. Yeah, but you're your toughest critic on yourself. Same goes for me. But, enjoy today, and let's get to it. Have a super fantastic day. Sleep all day, party all night, never grow old, and never die. The Lost Boys. Later days, everyone.